Marion and her friends, Harley and Polka, were always together. But Marion secretly longed for adventure. When Little Bird told Marion, "You've got what it takes to be a star," her life changed. Marion did become a star. She wore dark glasses and travelled in limousines. A perfume was named after her. A factory made little dolls that looked just like her. She had thousands of fans. She had everything.